Fun. Yeah, it was brilliant, the bike ride. It was nice seeing the beaches on the way down and then getting to the gardens and going to the waterfall. It was really good. The bike path was really easy. It's been a while since I've been on a bike, so I managed. Anyone can do it, I think.
Yeah, really enjoyed Shark Cove. It was really nice, but I actually quite enjoyed Waimea Bay just here, snorkeling. Had a real good time.
We snorkeled in Shark's Cove, and the fish were absolutely beautiful. I'm really glad that I did it. The tour guide said that Shark's Cove was named after that because to keep people away or something like that, and I believe it because the fish were just, I mean, I kept on seeing this one type of fish. I think it was like black and yellow. It had these cool tails or something, and I just kept on finding those, and it was really cool. And the beach here, the Waimea Beach, I was really impressed. The tour guide was really helpful, and he gave us all the background information.